a world that's so wild. Fear creeps, 'cause when I get up, I tell you, tears just fill my eyes. Now I know, got to let the selfishness subside. Tell them y'all, help somebody, show them what it is, give a little bit more.
And I have a four-year-old daughter, Naomi Hicks. She's a special needs child, and Family Y has impacted my life and made me feel a lot better to be part of the community due to that they have these special programs for my daughter that, I mean, I haven't been able to find anywhere else, and it's really helped improve her development. And also they have these just fun activities for us to do as a family. We like to come to the Y and go swimming like almost every day. I have the scholarship for being a member of the YMCA, and it's really helped because I do a lot of programs for my child, so cutting back on paying a whole fee for the month can be able for my child to be able to still do the activities that she needs to do every week.